Good morning, Stampers. Today I'm going to show you how to adorn some hairpins. I got the idea from Nicole. She is one of my second line. And what you're going to need, she gave these to us at convention, and I just loved them. I wear it all the time. What you're going to need is the Dahlias from Stampin' Up's new little buttons, and they're all in the new in colors. Today I'm going to use the Summer Starfruit color. And you can get these clips at any hobby store or craft store in your area. And you'll also need Crystal Effects. Crystal Effects is the Stampin' World's super glue. It works really, really well. If you want to dress up your hairpins a little bit more, you can use some of our antique brads. They do have the legs on the back, but you can use our craft scissors and cut those off very easily and use them to adorn your hairpins. Okay, let's get started. Here is the hairpin and the Crystal Effects. All you need to do is put a little bit of Crystal Effects right in the well, and that's too much. So I'll get rid of some of that. There we go. And then just put your Dahlia or your brad right on there. Just let it set up for, 15 minutes or so, and it will be down really well. Let me show you one that I finished earlier. Of course, I need these in all the colors to match all my clothes. And then if you want to give this away as a gift to someone, look how pretty the antique brads look on the hairpins, and then you can just add them to a card. Of course, you are fabulous. Thank you for stopping by.